This tutorial river will show you how to link Google Forms to Discord. You can see your Google Forms responses from your Discord. To set up this, we need to add an extensions in our Google Forms. Now let's see the whole process step by step. First of all, open your Discord and open the server, and we need to create a text channel. Select text and I'm giving the channel name here Google Form response. Now click on the server name, go to the server settings, and here select integrations. Click on webhooks. We need to create a webhook. Now click on the webhook. I'm going to changing the name here. And click on channel, and I'm going to selecting the channel I just created. Click on copy webhook URL and now save changes. Once you created your webhook, now go to your Google Form page and we need to add an add-on. So click on this three dot, click on get add-ons, search here Document Studio. So this is the extension we are going to add to our Google Form. So install this extension, then close the window. And now click on this add-ons and click on Document Studio. Click on open. Select your Google account. And allow. And now we need to create a new workflow. So click on it. Enter here the workflow name. Click on continue. If you want to run this workflow when any new form submission is received, then you have to select this option, process all form responses, and click on continue. And now here, click on Discord. Enter here your created webhook URL. Type your message body here. Click on Done. Continue. And check this option, Run on Form Submit, and click on Save. Click on Save Workflow. Now click on Actions, Run Now. And now you can close this window. So I've successfully connected my Google Form with Discord. It's time to check this. So I'm going to copy my Google Form link. And now I'm going to opening the Google Form from my another browser. And now I'm going to fill up in this form. Submitting the form. I'm going to opening my Discord, and here's opening the Google Forms channel. And as you can see, I received the Google Form response here. So that's how we can connect Google Form with Discord. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.